It's some people think they do it deliberately, but to be honest, when you've got a nest and they're preparing for breeding, the male and the female will go into the centre, just down to the right, and the nest is on that top wing of you to there. When they're trying to get a fish from this, they sit on the branch that's fallen in front of those pockets. And they're working pins. One does a diversion a bit while the other one sneaks in.
We've got one hook coming around.